Hey, how's it going? It's August 16th, 2022. This is your daily sweet talk. The Addams Family is getting rebooted again. Not really. That seems to be how people are tweeting it, treating it on Twitter. But no, it's a Netflix series coming up from Tim Burton, I guess, about Wednesday Addams specifically. And there is a cast for the Addams Family. At least the main ones, and maybe Uncle Fester and others too. People are acting like it's being kept a secret, but it's probably just like it's a minor role, so they didn't make a casting announcement about it. Because the series is about Wednesday Addams. It's not about. But anyway, Luis Guzman is playing. What's the main guy's name? I should know this. especially for the point I'm going to make. Mr. Adams, Douglas Adams, no, that's the author. See, I know the author's name because of what I'm about to say. Gomez, of course, Gomez Adams. Luis Guzman's going to play Gomez Adams. And I saw a lot of responses saying, oh, this is like one of the worst castings I've ever seen. Like, compare him to Raul Julia or whatever the name of the guy on the 60s or show or whatever, whenever it was. What a terrible casting. And I've seen a few people replying with images of what Gomez looked like in the comic, which is much closer to. No, I wouldn't say he's close to Luis Guzman, but like Luis Guzman is like one interpretation of that drawing. And someone like the actor from the show is another interpretation. I think. Raul Julia is probably the furthest from how he looked in the comic, and the closest being the animated movie, which looks bad. But what I wanted to talk about was the public interpretation of the Addams Family, because I feel like when people think of the Addams Family, they're like, "Oh, I love the Addams Family. I hope this is really faithful to the Addams Family." What I feel like most people are thinking of when they say that is the movie from the '90s. I haven't seen these movies. I'm sure they're great. I'm sure they're great movies. But that is not the Addams Family. That is one take on the Addams Family. This upcoming show is another take. It is not an adaptation of the 90s movies. It is another adaptation of the Addams Family. And I'm sure it takes inspiration from that thread of from the show to the movies, because if Thing or whatever, the hand is in it, the popular like interpretation of or the popular portrayal of the thing of Thing from is stems from the show, because in the comics he was not like a hand. But yeah, it was comics originally. That is the main version of the Addams Family, is the Addams Family comic strip, which was originally called My Crowd. And I'm not going to pretend like I'm an expert on the Addams Family. I don't think I've ever read any actual Addams Family strips. I have read the Mind Crowd strips. I loved, there was a collection of Douglas Adams strips from Mind Crowd. And I read a few of his other collections as well, but not necessarily Addams Family. I think he's a great cartoonist. He's really funny. The original Mind Crowd strips were sort of more like Far Side-esque, obviously predating Far Side. And I think they're just super funny, and the Addams Family strips in those were also really funny. That's the version of the Addams Family. You can like the 90s version more, but it's people just think it's like the definitive version because it's the one they grew up with. They think that's the version of the Addams Family, and everything else is like has to be faithful to that. That's not the Addams Family. That's one version of the Addams Family. Like the main thing it has to be faithful to, not the movie, not the show, but the comic. It doesn't even, no, I'm not even, won't even say it has to be faithful to that. But if it is being faithful to that, you can't complain about it being like, oh, it's not like the 90s movie. Because that's, yeah, because that's its own thing. it's not like it's a bad adaptation of the 90s movie, because it's not that at all. It's people are just like kind of in their own little world with this stuff, I guess. Like they think the versions that they grew up with are the definitive version. This is not, it's not just for the Addams Family, but this is a big example of it.